Hi, it's Aaron, here to talk about the self-released Paradise Lost by Paradise Lost, our 10th album. We're doing a limited vinyl pressing, printing it out ourselves through our official store. It comes out 8th of October. Such a good album. I mean, Jeff on drums is worth it for that for a start, but any album that finishes with Over the Madness, one of my top five favourite PL songs of all time. It's got to be worth it, hasn't it? I'm looking forward to getting it on vinyl myself, so hey, for me. But yeah, the reason we decided to call our 10th album Paradise Lost goes back to our first album, which we called Lost Paradise. And the reason for that at the time was because then we released it on vinyl. And on the binding of the vinyl, this is a story I might have told a couple of times, I don't know if you know it, but on one side we put Paradise Lost, Lost Paradise. And on the other side of the binding we put Lost Paradise, Paradise Lost, because there was another band in the States actually at the time called Paradise Lost. And it was a period in the late sort of 80s, early 90s where bands were suing each other for names. A number of other bands did too, some at UK or Sacrilegious, you know, BC, whatever, and we were worried that we were going to get sued for the name, and so we thought, all right, well, if we call it Lost Paradise, we can then say, all right, no, the band is called Lost Paradise, and the album's called Paradise Lost. And then by the 10th album, it was like, well, you know, we are kind of like quite sure that we are Paradise Lost, so we decided to call it as a reaffirmation of that and as a nod back to the first album, really. But yeah, no, that's the reason why. The album, which, well, I mean, you never know how long it's going to go, but which is now in the middle of our catalogue, is called Paradise Lost. So there you go. Rhys Fulber, fantastic, and Greg really did an amazing job on that album, as always. But yeah, no, I mean, Don't Belong at the Start and Over the Madness to Finish. Classic, you know. Forever After, a song which sounds even heavier live, which when we have played it, we've played it live for a while, but you never know. But I'd also like to say a big thank you to everybody that stayed to watch us at Bloodstock and came out to Hyde Park in Krakow last weekend. I've still got a bit red round the eyes from getting in and out of Poland within 24 hours to go with the COVID protocols we needed to do that show, but it was well worth it. Great crowd, great energy, and such good fun to do, and nice to remind yourselves what you do for a living after what's been a really hard year. So yep, we're self-releasing Paradise Lost, limited vinyl pressing, and you can get it October the 8th, or you can pre-order, I imagine. Thank you.